Hi, I'm Chip Wood, and when you want to change the pace of a voiceover or song without changing the pitch, GarageBand doesn't have this feature, so we'll use Audacity for Mac. You'll start by either going to File, Import, Audio, or simply dragging a file into the pane. Here are the keyboard functions to use with this interface. When you hit the spacebar, it will play the audio, but if you hit it again, it will return the cursor to the beginning of the file. JPA Buddy is a plugin for to pause the recording during playback, you must hit P. Then hit P to resume playback. To change the cursor position, click in the field near the green icon. To zoom in on the file, click Command 1. To zoom out, click Command 3. Oops, that's too much. I want the file to fill the interface. Now I'm going to bring in a disclaimer tag. You've heard these at the end of car commercials. They go by very quickly. What I do is record the tag at a comfortable pace.
Side effects are uncommon and include headache, nausea, virginity, vomiting, and death.
Then speed it up so that it fits inside of 10 seconds. Now select all with Command A, go to Effect, scroll to Change Tempo, and in this pop-up, we see the file's true length, 15 and a half seconds. So in this field, we enter the new length, 10 seconds. Leave this box unchecked. Click Apply, and the audio is visually shorter. And playback?
Side effects are uncommon and include headache, nausea, virginity, vomiting, and death. Product is flammable and may contain nuts. Do not use while operating a motor vehicle or heavy equipment.
The voice sounds a bit processed because the clip is so short. So this process works best with a lengthier file, like our first one of 34 seconds. Here, we'll shorten it to 30. And this time?
JPA Buddy is a plugin for IntelliJ IDEA that helps with everything related to...
The voice still sounds quite natural. To slow the pace of a song or narration, only small adjustments will sound normal. Here's an IVR file of 18 seconds.
You have reached iVenture Enterprises.
And we'll stretch it to 20.
You have reached iVenture Enterprises. We're sorry we couldn't...
Sounds okay. Now go to File, Export, MP3, or any of the other file types. If you found this helpful, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.